Back in 2014, my good friend Ronny Miljanovic called me and said, you know what, I would love to record a Rainsil album with you guys in my studio. He also told me that he was talking to Uli Kusch, and Uli Kusch told him, hey Ronny, if there's any band that needs a drummer for any album, just give me a call. And he said, well, there's this band called Rainsil, they play power metal. And yeah, we talked with Uli Kusch, we sent him some demos that we did, and he liked it. So in June 2014, we recorded the drums and the rhythm guitars for 1 week. And the recordings of the drums with Uli Kusch was fantastic, really. He's an amazing drummer and very professional, and he played exactly the way we wanted him to play. It was really, really cool. It was also nice, you know, he came with his own ideas that maybe we should do that, maybe do this here. And so he really put his mind to it and really did a fantastic job on this album. And to work with Ronny as a producer is great as well, because he knows power metal, so it was great to work with him as well. After that, in July, we me, Chris and Alexander locked ourselves in Alexander's studio for 2 weeks, recorded bass, lead guitars, guitar solos, and the choirs. And after that, for the last 4 years, we were working a little bit here, a little bit there, with keyboards, some more guitar solos, some more choirs. And then at the end of 2017, we recorded the lead vocals. So the beginning of 2018, the album was done. It was mixed, it was mastered, and it was ready to hit the world, so to say. So I'm very, very excited about this album, and I hope you are too.